Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailor man, skipper brave and sure. High passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of a fearless crew, the middle would be lost. The middle would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle. With Gilligan, the skipper too. A millionaire and his wife. A movie star, Professor Gilligan.
And I just missed this by 5 seconds.
So this is the tale of our castaways. They're here for a long, long time. They'll have to make the best of things. It's an uphill climb. But first mate and his skipper too will do their very best to make the others comfortable in the tropic island nest.
Supposed to be about Daryl. It really shouldn't. It shouldn't be about me. It shouldn't be about Rachel. Here's celebrating Daryl.
Good job, though, bud. You entertained everybody.
Well, yeah, I know.
Stop. Oh, come on! Just swim!
I'll go river without a paddle.
Oh, watch.
I have more
get out!
Okay, like, okay.
Okay. cigar. Mickey, Daryl, you guys throw entertaining parties.
We know how to throw parties.
That's right. You got all the props.
Oh no!
Uh-oh. Pretty,
right?
Pretty.
How was it, Rachel?
She only talked the end, but.
You got a little wet.
Yeah, I got a little.
Just the bottom.
What is that?
Join us here each week, my friends. You're sure to get a smile from seven stranded castaways here on Gilligan's Isle.